गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास।
चैप्टर वन, नेचर एंड सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ मैनेजमेंट। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हाउ मैनेजमेंट एज अ प्रोफेशन, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट लेवल ऑफ मैनेजमेंट एंड व्हाट आर द फंक्शन ऑफ डिफरेंट लेवल ऑफ मैनेजमेंट।
हाउ मैनेजमेंट एज एन प्रोफेशन। Management as profession, we can discuss by the following points. Look at the number one, that is well-defined body of knowledge. It means the professional persons such as doctor, lawyer, chartered accountant, etc. have a well-defined knowledge in their respective profession. The number two, restricted entry, means nobody can enter into a profession without a specific degree. As for example, if a person entering into a lawyer profession, law profession, they must have LLB degree. Okay. Number three, professional association, means every professional has a statutory association which regulates into enter in the profession and issue certificate of practice. Number four, ethical code of conduct, means every profession has an ethical code of conduct. And lastly, service motive, means professional remain engaged in the work of providing services. Level of management. We can classify level of management into three groups. First one is top level, second one is middle level, and the lastly lower level management. In top level management, the person like board of director, chief executive and chief general manager. In middle, there is production manager, purchase manager, sales manager, marketing manager. And the lastly lower management, there is foreman, supervisor, section officer, superintendent, so on. Function of top level managers, or we can say what are the duties of top level managers, means they have to determine the objective or goal of the organization. They have to make policies and plans for fulfilling the objectives and goals. They have to control overall performance of the business. They have to employ the department heads. Many things they have to control for the benefit of business. Middle level of management. The function and the duties of middle level managers are, they have to ensure or select the supervisory staff. They have to motivate personnel to achieve higher production. They have to coordinate and cooperate effort for the smooth running of business. They always work for the benefit of the companies. And especially they link between the top managers and the lower managers, and also keep watching on the activities of the lower level management. Lower level of management. Main function of lower level of management are representing problems of worker, maintaining good working condition between superior and subordinate, looking for safety of workers, helping the middle level management in recruiting, selecting and appointing the worker, communicating with worker and welcome their suggestion. They try to maintain precise standard of quality. They are responsible for boosting the morale of the worker.